picture I could see if I just close my eyes. Have the foresight to believe time don't move backwards, it speeds to the future fearlessly. Charging forward when I open my mouth, though I may not know how.
My boy's room, and I seen this beautiful effect. The sun is like reflecting off of the lamp in their room, and it's reflecting on Spider-Man like all over their wall. Is the coolest thing I have seen, and I just know today is gonna be a beautiful day. I just wanted to show y'all and share this moment with y'all, because I ain't never seen this, and they had this for a minute.
Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I am beautiful. So if you are new here, sure you don't leave without subscribing. So I'm off work. I actually called off work because I haven't been feeling my best. We have a lot of stuff coming up at home, my home together, and myself as well. So today I'm going to show you all, like, I'm gonna show y'all my ideas for the boys' room. I did before in like a previous video, but in case you're new here, I'm just gonna do it like real quick, show y'all what I had planned, and I'm going to show you where we're at so far with the boys' room. I'm going to be on my way to Home Depot, and I am going to, when we get back home, that's when we're going to start painting and stuff. I had to make myself some coffee. I had this coffee cup for about 12 years now. It's been a long time. It's earned its keeps, and it's time for a new one, basically. We're going to run to Home Depot real quick. I'm with the gang, with the crew them, and yeah, we'll be right.
Then we both just wave.
Home Depot, come back home and start painting these boys' wall. I do that before we paint their wall. Then I'm just gonna show y'all like where we at with the process.
Oh, you said what he got it for? Yeah. So I need black. I think this one I get the bear. Are those the same? This one say limousine.
Who are you talking to?
That's the one I had. I think I want that one back. Yeah, because the other ones are limousine leather. I think I'm going to get this one.
Hey, y'all. We're back from Home Depot. I got the kids. So this is the paint that I got for the kids' room. We're gonna start painting a wall in their room.
This is so easy. Give it to me.
Just to show y'all a little hack, I flip their flat sheet with the Spider-Man turn upside down, and you see this is the end of the bed, but this is the beginning of the sheet. But I flipped them not only backwards but upside down, so when you put the blanket on and you get ready to roll your child's sheets downwards, all of the Spider-Mans will be going the same way, or whatever pattern you have, all of them. Yes. Hold on, Isaiah. Whatever pattern you have, all of them will be going the same way, so it won't look bad. That's all I want to show y'all. And another thing is that instead of, you know, you having the sheet hanging all the way down like that, just take this sheet, pull it up, pull it all the way up as far as you can. You're gonna have a lot right here, but that's gonna be tucked under the blanket part. Keep up with me now. So this part can be like that, and you can just like tuck the sides in. I normally don't tuck the sides in because sometimes you can see like the Spider-Man right there on the side, but I don't normally like tuck them in. I just pull it up a little bit and make sure the sheet, see, don't nobody see over here on this side, so I just make sure that the sheet is like pulled over, you know, on this side, and you see how it don't come all the way down, and I have room to pull it all the way up right here. So let me pull it up on both sides like that, and then once I lay the blanket down, I'm gonna continue showing y'all. Hold on.
Oh, it smells so good.
Okay, so we got that on. Now we're gonna like when you go to fold the kids' blanket like this. My kids have like a throw blanket in case they get cold, so I always take this in case they get a little more colder, or if they want to go downstairs in the family room and chill, they still have this throw blanket. So I will fold this like that. And that is how that is done. See? I see some tags.
I normally don't see tags. I don't like seeing tags. But that is how that is done. That's Isaiah. He just got out the shower. Get back, Jack.
So I just want to give y'all a blueprint back story of this room. So the black and white wall is supposed to be a uppercase and lowercase eyes, and the eyes are going to be painted black. I wanted a new modern headboard, just like, so I'm gonna say like a big boy toddler room, or no, not a big boy toddler room, like a mature toddler room, I'm gonna say that. So I looked on Amazon and I seen these headboards that was perfect.
Also, the kids wanted the Miles Morales for their room. I also purchased this from Amazon.
I also wanted a nice nightstand to go in between their beds. I was gonna go with a yellow, but I decided to go with the blue instead. I also wanted them to have a galaxy wall, black curtains with fox blinds, and also a bookshelf. Now, since I explained everything to y'all, let me just get into this video.
Okay guys, so here we are. Okay, so here we are. We are inside the boys' room. Now, this is their little gallery wall that I wanted. It's nothing major, nothing big, you know, just nice and simple. Those are the headboards. Sorry for if it's not focusing. Okay, so those are the headboards I got from Amazon. The bed covers I got from Amazon. The little blue nightstand I got from Amazon as well. The lamp I got from Michaels. The blinds I got from Amazon. And those blinds, the fox blinds, I got from Home Depot. And those curtains were, I think those are from Amazon as well. A lot of this stuff from Amazon. That little thing there, the little dresser thing from Amazon. Those are clean clothes. I gotta fold those up from Amazon. The bookshelf, Amazon. The TV, I don't know. Those three mirrors at home, the at-home store. And yeah, so this is the full look of the boys' room where we are so far. And I had noticed, well, I didn't notice, but in case you all are wondering, Israel took the Spider-Man off the wall. Ripped it into pieces. So we don't have a Spider-Man no more unless I buy another one. I'm gonna see if I found that on Amazon as well. I'm gonna see if I can find another one, but if I can't, then oh well. But I'm just gonna start just painting on this wall. And yeah, I am going to let you all see. But after their wall get painted, oh, it smells so good. After their wall get painted, that will be it for this room, basically. So I'm gonna try to do this. I gotta put y'all inside this closet so that you guys can see like the full wall. Can y'all see that? I think y'all can. Hold on, let me make sure it's all the way back. And then my back. We need to move some clothes. Open it up. I am really trying to rig something for y'all, okay? Like, bring y'all along in this process. Even though this process is really, it's just for me to go back and be looking. Let me see. Can y'all see this? Yes, the whole view. How little am I in this room? Yeah, so this whole thing, probably a little bit over there. Is it too bright? Oh, it might be too dark. Just trying to make sure everything is okay. Like, I didn't want the light to be too bright and y'all couldn't see. So, okay, so we're gonna start painting this whole wall. I gotta prop these cute little curls that I just did. I put on some earrings. I'm gonna put this in a ponytail and we're gonna make it. Do what it do. Here's the paint. I brought this before, but we did the kids' vanity. We painted their bathroom vanity black, so it wasn't like really no more. And I just wanted to get another one anyway, so that's his thoughts. Why does that bed look like that? Why it look like that? I would be so glad when I'm done with this part. So So I basically just gotta move everything out my workspace so that I can do this properly. They got a little heater in their room because lately it's been like really cold, and I'm not sure if it's because they got two windows, and but it'd be a little chilly in here. So, but they little hot boxes, so they get hot really fast. So I don't know. Now, hopefully, I can move these beds by myself, because if not, then I'm going to have to wait for my husband to get his help. But for now, I'm not going to move everything like completely. I'm just going to move it like away from the wall while I'm working. And enough that I can like walk back and forth. I'm not gonna pour this into like a pan or anything. I'm just gonna dip the brush in and do it like that. Now, I made some eye stencils, but I'm not gonna use that. I'm just gonna freehand it and we're gonna pray along the way, okay.
I thought you was at work or something. so I could work from the wall a bit. You came up here right in time, huh? Can you do it by yourself or not? Uh-oh. That's it. All right, so. I'm trying to just like move it. Yeah. He probably got some everything over there on that set, huh?
It sucks. You want to grab some more?
Spider-Man has shoes back there. He need to keep these on his feet.
You don't like wearing these?
I mean, he'll put them on for a second, but...
I just let his butt sleep.
Yeah. Alright, this should be turned on an angle then.
Like against the wall. Yeah.
All right, or no?
I was gonna move that over there.
Oh.
Against this end tip, if you're trying to get you over here.
Like this angle.
All
right. Well, okay, scoop this towards that wall. That.
Mama.
Huh?
You can't find me.
Oh, it's okay. Okay, so we finna have a little fun. Now, I was just thinking, because I'm finna paint, should I look like a real painter and like put my head on, like, you know. My kids gonna laugh at me. They gonna be like, what do you call yourself doing, lady? I'm gonna mess my hair up, though. I mean, it ain't fixed up, but, you know, it's durable. If I put this hat on. Wanna say hi? Wanna say hi? Focus. Can I have a cuz? Can I have another cuz? Can I have another cuz? Mama finna paint your wall, Bija. And you gotta be good, okay? Cause I was trying to do this while you sleep. It's been a long time coming, so I hope this paint job is get done. It's turning out really nice. With no hopes. We're gonna pray.
Black.
Yeah, black. Mommy gonna paint your wall black. Get on. Get.
Black.
Black. Israel had an incident before where he literally poured dang near the whole gallon of black paint on the carpet. Like, really? I'm talking about like the half of the paint was gone and the other half we used for their vanity set. That's what happened to that paint. Because that was a gallon. I think I should store it around. I think I should. Oh, this is some thick paint here. I ain't no paint be this thick. Oh, it's black though. I shouldn't have to stir this around, right? Girl. Alright, Jesus, be with me. Oh. Really? Sit down.
What?
Cover this vent?
Oh no, just sit like right in front.
So, I'm not finished with this wall yet. I didn't want it to look professional, you know. So, I wanted it to be like fun and, you know, something that I created for my kids. So, I don't know. It's missing something. And I'm going to think about it. I should put, matter of fact, I'm gonna order the other Spider-Man. I'm gonna put it back where it was and probably something else. I don't know, something else I feel like I need. What y'all think? It look better in person than it do on camera. So, if them eyes are looking crazy, but in person they look way better. Don't judge me, okay? I try. So I can't change it into something else though, so. And then try it again. I don't know. It's not coming out like I thought. Like I planned. But I just wanted y'all to see this so far. And if I decide to do something else, then I'll just show y'all. That's it. Have the foresight to believe. Time don't move backwards, it speeds to the future fearlessly. Charging forward when I open my mouth, though I may not know how.
Great, even on the bad days, I think.